Hello Saritaka, how are you?
I'm fine. How about you?
Yeah, I'm also good. So how are you spending your quarantine holidays? How things
are
going?
It's too boring.
It's too boring.
Watching TV.
We are occupied with some of college works and how did your exams go?
It was good, but
So let's get started then. So you have got three offers from three different companies. First of all, for that. So among those three, you are deciding to be which part of the company?
I decided to join Harman because it's product based company. It was very good company.
Okay.
Every CSE student will wait to get into product based company. So I got it and I'll join that.
Congratulations for that.
And
how did you actually prepare for the prepare as the right person for the company?
First of all, I prepared for APTI.
Okay.
Every student in Geetham, they gave a good opportunity to write CoCubes exam. Through CoCubes only I attended interview. And every Geethamites should write, every student should write CoCubes exam. It is very useful to get into product based company. Many companies will come through CoCubes. So for CoCubes exam also, we try it through SMART and FACE. It is very good.
So one should be very much aware of the CoCubes exams and they should be well prepared to write the exam. So can you briefly explain the process of Harman company recruitment?
Harman
company have gone through.
Yeah, more than 7-8 students students selected through CoCubes score should be must. Each and every section should be must. We need to get good marks. There will be cutoff for each and every company. We need to get good marks. Get the more than cutoff marks. Then only we'll allow to attend interviews. There will be two technical rounds and one HR round and one manager round. There also we wrote one online exam, like offline exam.
You have also wrote an exam when you went for the recruitment process of Harman.
Yeah. After that, one technical round. It will be moderate. The level of difficulty is moderate. And other technical round will be difficult. After that, manager round. They'll ask what about us and family and all. About our college and all. Finally, HR round will be like, tell me about yourself and all, basic questions.
Okay. So, when did you actually start preparing for the placements or preparations?
From third year only, we prepared for placements through CoCubes, SMART and FACE trainings. SMART training is not much effective, but we learned something from it. It is very useful for us, and QSpider's training was very good. Through that we learned many coding questions. Like technically we are strong now.
Okay, nice. So how was your journey throughout the Geetham? You have spent 4 beautiful years in the Geetham, so you just briefly tell us the journey you went through.
Yeah. In first year, we were like new to the college, little scariness, and all. And from second year we enjoyed very well with friends and all. But the thing is, we are not allowed to any functions. The scholars are not allowed to any functions. That was the main sadness for us.
Yeah, because usually every function used to be started after 4 o'clock or 6 o'clock.
Yeah.
Especially for girls, used to allow for them to stay or enjoy in the any functions.
Yeah. That was the main thing. And teaching and everything was good for us. I don't know about others. That's all.
You think about some teachers. Every student has an inspiring teacher in their life. Like if I take me personally, I had one teacher in my school days who has to inspire us, all of us, very, very in a potential way. So like that in your life, who potential inspiring teacher?
In Geetam, I like Vijayalakshmi ma'am, but she was not there now. Yeah. The way she teaches, the way she treats us was very good. That's why I like her. And the concepts, the way she teaches will be in an effective way, where each and every student can learn easily.
Okay.
That's why I like her.
So, what is that common mistake that everyone will do when they sit for the placements?
Common mistake means without preparing. If we go without preparation, then we'll get nervous, lack of confidence and everything.
Yeah. So, then some say that return round is cleared, we can other rounds will go in a flow just like that easily. Is that true? Because some say that. We also heard people saying first round is only tough enough, then technical and HR rounds will be just you can go and sit, talk yourself, you'll be get selected. Is that so true?
If they are strong in technical, they can clear technical round easily. But somehow some HRs will be there where they can ask easy questions like what is big data, artificial intelligence, definitions. For some, it will be true. For some, it will be false. They can ask whatever they want. We need to in a such a way that we need to answer for their questions. It's not true for some times. If we clear APT, we can go through easily. But we need to strong in technical. We need to be strong in technical. That's it. The one who is strong in technical, they can say like that.
Yeah. So one, usually people say that everyone should fall behind a trend, well known about the trending technologies. How far will those things will help in a HR or a technical round if you are well known about the trending technologies like artificial intelligence, machine learning?
Every company will use artificial intelligence, machine learning, cloud computing, big data, everything. If we do certificates, it is not like we'll get job through certificates. If we know at least one thing about it, we need to learn it from our side. Without certifications, we can get job, but with the certification, without knowledge, we can't get job.
So, what is the key learning according to you to move on this world?
Be confident, know yourself, go on.
Yeah, nice, well said. So, any advice for the freshers who are entering into engineering stream? So, what do you suggest for them to take which stream?
I will prefer computer science only because I am from computer science background.
Okay.
And every world is moving on computer science only, based on mainly computer science. That's why.
Overall, how was your experience as a Geetam Bengaluru student to an achiever?
I learned a lot with students, with friends, faculty, each and every person in the Geetam, how to behave, how to work hard, how to achieve, where to keep people, everything.
Okay, it was nice talking to you. Thank you for all the suggestions you gave for us, and it was well informative. Thank you, Akka.
Thank you so much.